Hi everyone, I'm Peter.
And I'm Ryan.
And we are Wazabang.
Dude! You... I say most...
What the frick's happening? Oh!
You signed a contract! I say the lines! Right there! I have you know that I say the intro lines. It's legally binding.
I, Ryan, being of sound mind and minding my sound, hereby swear to give Peter 2/3 of the intro lines, 2/3 of the profits, and 2/3 of my lunch. Name Ryan something. Signature, room. Legally officiated by the Tails Association of Weed, dude.
That's awesome.
Thank you. I will see you in 2/3 of court. Feels weird, dude.
That's what it's like to have boobs.
And if you try to say I forged your signature, well, you can't prove it.
Oh, you're shaking. What do you do?
Fuck a month. I'm from Google.
Yeah!
Welcome back to Sonic Adventure Film Panel! We're live and bang! Ryan, take it away!
I can't even... I thought you, like, chewed it in half.
So last we left, Rouge was... We're trying to break into Eggman's base.
Holy crap, a dragonfly!
Oh, what the hell? Okay, I think that thing summons those things.
This game's hard.
Yeah, I can already tell this level is not gonna be pretty.
All it does...
Oh, that's the thing! You're right. Talk to them!
I forget how these levels work. Brown between black. Break your mother's back.
That was less than helpful.
Yeah, brown between...
What do you got?
Near the egg fish chamber.
See, that's something a sensible person could understand.
I don't know what an egg or a fish is. Oh, I thought you were an animal to collect. Aha!
All right, we're on the right track. Egg fish, here we come.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, here, step on that thing and blow up the bad robot. Oh, there's the fish.
It's the fish in the bars.
Check in the water. Oh, actually, get that. That's important. I think it's underneath a big stompy stomp.
Pick nails.
Your pick nails are on your feet?
Or simply press B when you're in the...
Wait, could she not dig yet?
I guess not. Oh, what the frick? Jam it! Blue-eyed Eggman. That sounds like a love song.
You're my blue-eyed Eggman.
Oh, there was a...
What the frick? Nope. Okay, you made your point.
Woo! Oh, it's up there!
Wait, isn't that right above? Isn't this where I started?
Yep!
What the frick?
I know, it chooses the order.
That's a bunch of loser.
At this point, just run around. It's not in this room, would be beeping.
I wanna punch, I just wanna punch.
That's kicking.
I just wanna punch!
Shut up! Do you not see my pick nails, you freaking goober?
Okay, it's in this room. We have no clues, but it's in this room.
That thing's coming for me.
It's either on the big snake head or, yeah, somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, back here. It's in that room. It's in that room. Don't leave that room. Talk to the computer behind you.
Fall in the room out of pants.
Chip pedal.
Thanks! Yep, it's on the snake.
Hello, Fred.
I mean, chip pedal. Cobra.
It's a name.
Chip pedal,
how
private
eye. How do I get up there?
Go behind the snake, there, left.
Oh, what? Where am I?
You're on chip pedal. I don't know, hop onto the snake's head.
I can't! It's impossible!
Or...
Ah!
Roosh, dig Roosh. In the snake's face.
Roosh, climb it!
Ouch!
Oh.
She can't!
Roosh.
Okay, it's somewhere up there.
Roma Chow will protect me.
What the hell does chip pedal mean?
Over here. Huh? punch it, you stinky woman. Why is there nothing in there? This level sucks.
Okay, try going even higher. Like, go around. Keep going right, and then go up there.
Oh. Wait.
Okay, I'll go in there.
Isn't this where I just was?
Maybe, but go even... Is there another higher level if you can go into
the... So.
Yeah.
Oh, there is. Well, this has got to be...
Holy chipped petal.
What? Oh, all right, see you later. There it is.
I mean, yeah, chip petal.
Wow.
Not too bad, I guess.
Yeah.
You get to
love my boys. Maybe now he'll be done. Maybe the teachers will give him back because I've got boobs.
I'm back with boobs.
Eggman's like, it didn't work for me either.
Still in progress.
Real scientists have curves.
Yeah, freaking on a graph.
Ha! Chip pedal.
Alright, let's go pedal little man.
That's it, just a gorilla pops out.
I got one gorilla. Is he a legendary?
He doesn't look happy.
Is he a legendary?
In our hearts, he is.
Should give him to a boy?
Yeah, I'd say just pet our boy. You can give it. Steve already has the.
Don't need you! Oh man, Eggman freaking chucks him over his head.
It still fails.
Yeah.
So cute.
I bet you'll like this little man. Oh, okay. Come on. Nope. Okay. Rouge is incapable.
You can just press Y.
No, she's gonna do it. Okay. See ya. Alright. No. Freaking Rouge! Oh, but now I. Okay. Rouge. Not Rouge! Come on! I know you're... There you go. I bet. There you go, little guy.
Just look at his face.
Yeah, he's into it. Alright. Put. I have put you. Oh, does she have jiggle physics?
Try jumping. Oh, she does a spin. I think she kind of does like...
There's a little... Oh, there is!
Yeah, there's some jiggle
what
there.
What the heck?
He's just lying back and watching the show.
This is E10, rated E10. You can't have jiggles in there.
No jiggles.
You can have boobs, but the jiggles is what makes it rated T.
You can show full-on nipple, but if we see a single bit of physics happening, no.
Otherwise, like, if there's nothing, you can just argue that it's, like, just, like, a rock. But when there's jiggle though.
Doing up there anyway. It doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
Can't let people see my jiggle or we'll have to rate a T for teen.
She was just dancing away while she's talking to herself.
That's what I do.
Oh, I'm Eggman. Wait, Lost Colony, I'm on the Ark already?
Yeah, what the heck?
So this is the space colony Ark.
Okay, I'm on the Ark.
Dang, Tails hasn't even chased the president yet, I bet. Oh, we're running out on lives.
That's all right. Let me show you how a real egg does it. A real egg head, real egg man. I'm getting chip petal!
Holy frig, it's dark in here.
It is. Oh, I have to beat people to make it brighter. Okay.
What was the game where the first level you play as Eggman and you're going through... Oh, no, it was the first Sonic Adventure and you're playing as E103 Gamma or whatever. And the first level is, like, Eggman's training you, and you have to shoot a bunch of, like, stuffed dolls of Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles.
Yeah.
And it was kind of, like, unsettling. It was all dark, and
the internet made some, like, meme about how creepy the Tails doll was.
Yeah, they're just, like, dolls just hanging there, like, and I had to shoot them.
Yeah, it was really weird.
I was like, And it was, like, the last campaign I played.
Oh, I got a little bat.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna...
What am I supposed to do?
I was gonna ask, have you seen the trailer for One Punch Man Season 2?
Yeah, I think so.
It's bad.
Is it?
Yeah, it's like the animation, and there's like, it's like a minute and a half, and like 50 seconds is just black screen.
Really?
Yeah, and there's like,
man, that One Punch Man season 1 was so good!
I know! And there's like, everybody is just super butthurt about it. And there's like, yeah, people like analyzing it, and there's like a part where Saitama like jumps off a roof, and they literally just take like the drawing of him and just move it across the sky.
What? Oh my god.
It's ridiculous.
Anyway, what am I supposed to do here? I'd assume I step on this and some... Well, it's because I stepped on the right one. I mean, obviously...
Yeah, wait, did you step on the other one? It didn't...
Yep.
What the heck? I guess it's dark because it's, like, powered down?
I get... But there's no more enemy... Oh, yeah, yeah, it's when you... When you beat enemies, it brightens stuff up because...
Yeah.
Logic.
Yeah. But yeah, I guess because Eggman hasn't booted up the colony yet. Well, it's all dang dark.
All dang dark.
Not the... I kind of get it. I get where they're going, but it's not the best level. It's not the best game design, really.
Yeah, but I say that for all Eggman levels.
Yeah.
There we go. I got a thing now.
Thrusters?
Ooh. Jet engine. Yeah, that's what I needed.
What the frig? You had to go to an abandoned space colony to get technology that Tails found on the highway?
We saw Eggman in a flying little thing to steal the Master Emerald.
Yeah, it's true. You don't have a dang jet engine? You freaking idiot.
It was this thing!
Mm-hmm.
This thing can fly! It's just like Tails turned his freaking plane into something less useful than a plane.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're both idiots.
Yeah. Yeah, Eggman always, he's always sitting in this little egg carrier thing. He just attaches it to all his other machines.
Yeah, right. It's his favorite. This time it was just lazy, put legs on it.
Yeah. What? Just fly! You don't need the legs.
I know, right? Ooh.
I feel like that would be a much more fun level.
Like
really a much
would.
More fun game design if he was just flying through.
Flying like an egg. Am I? Oh, I got it. Oh, God, it's how you do it.
Man, Eggman doesn't really have any sort of fun character traits. He's just an idiot.
Supposed to have like some super high IQ. Well, I mean, Tails also supposed to be a genius. We've made him just high off his mind. Nah, dude, the IQ test was multiple choice. I just made a bunch of pretty pictures.
I just
turns out it was a perfect score.
I just drew Doobie Dude.
Scantron does it again. I wonder if this guy voiced Eggman for any other games. I think it might have just been Adventure. Well,
one and two.
They changed the cast after Sonic Heroes, I think, was the last time they used this cast.
Yeah. So, wait, was this Eggman voice actor not the one who was in, like, Sonic X? Not, like, the classic one that everybody knows?
No, that's, I think his name is
Mike
Pollock.
Yeah.
Because he's the only voice actor that stayed on. He's still Eggman today.
Yeah.
This guy, I think, passed away, and this might have been when they changed the whole cast.
Oh, dang. They changed the whole cast for one...
I'm not sure if that's why they changed it, but I know it was around the same time.
Like, yeah, we might as well. We gotta change one guy. Might as well clean house.
And yet they keep the big man for the next one.
Yeah, Ryan Drummond's not really doing it for me.
Although I did like, what's his name, Jason Griffith?
Jason Griffith and Ryan Drummond were both good Sonics.
They were both good Sonics.
The only good son.
Yeah,
well,
and,
for games.
And I don't recall who Shadow's voice actor is in this one, but it was Jason Griffith as well in the next ones.
Yeah.
And he did a good job, too. But this guy's also a good Shadow.
Yeah. This is objective. This is law.
Most people don't like the Sonic X cast, but I mean, that's...
I love the Sonic X cast.
Thank you. That's what I grew up with, I mean, other than this. These guys in Sonic X is what... It's like, I started playing Sonic with Sonic Adventure 2.
Yeah.
And Adventure 1 I played.
I can't remember if I played 2 or 1 for... I think
I
2.
Played a demo of Sonic Adventure DX at a Future Shop. What was it called? Future Shop? Oh my god, it's so long ago, I don't remember the game.
Best Buy Future Shop,
So when it was still Future Shop, I played a demo of it there. And then I bought Sonic Adventure 2 thinking it was the same game.
And it turned out to be better.
It did.
Yeah.
Adventure was still good, but...
Yeah. I played Adventure more because I own that one.
Yeah, I was the opposite. I beat Adventure once. I played it a bit, but I hated Big's levels.
Yeah.
Oh, is our child done yet? Still cooking, huh? All right.
What the frig? Is he ever gonna be like what? What does it take?
Because it still says he's left in something different. I think he's done.
Maybe we can just take him. Which child?
I like the one in the back.
Yeah. Oh, he did learn it. Oh, we probably could have taken him a while ago. But it said in progress. That's stupid.
There he is.
I forgot how horrifying you look.
Yes! You can dance now. Look at him. I'll just take him for a stroll. There you go, buddy. You can have a bat. All right, I should feed you. Spit it out. Here you go. I guess bats are kind of rare. Should we give a bat to Greg? Or yeah. Breg, sorry.
Breg.
There you go, Breg. Oh my god,
we've made him naked! I can't quite put my finger on what changed.
His unicorn and tail are gone. His legs are gone.
Oh yeah.
He's a freaking turd.
Yeah, he's a little turd man.
He's our little turd, that's what matters.
It's okay, little turd. I'm uncomfortable touching you now, but...
I'm not, it's for science!
Ooh,
I totally forgot what I was saying. Sonic Adventure 2 was the game that I had, so I played the heck out of this.
Yeah.
And then I went, like, years without playing it, because when we first made this channel, I knew we wanted to play this game. And we finally got around to it.
I'm very happy. We kept wanting to play it, like, just to play it, and we're like, nah, we should save it for the channel.
Yep. Just because, and so it was good, because this is all a fresh, like, it's a fresh view for us.
Yeah, is that a tiger?
It's a boar. It's just a little boar.
Close enough.
Aww, he's your piggy.
Yeah, throw him.
Yep. Oh, someone's drowning.
Oh.
All right, well.
I'm not allowed to touch you.
No, he's okay. As long as he doesn't. Don't love me. Okay, how come, Eggman?
Oh, I think he knocked a freaking fruit out of a tree with him.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry.
He's just. He landed and he knocked all the brain cells out of him.
His little horns are jiggling. That can't be good.
Yeah, I don't think those are supposed to be loose. I'm pretty sure he's not like IKEA furniture. You just put them together. I don't think that's how he works.
When Eggman threw one of the animals, it like went 2 feet. When he chucks Steve, he goes freaking flying
across this whole world.
Steve's still crawling while everyone else is walking. Okay, don't be sad. Okay, you're okay. You're okay. You're a tough boy. That's right. You go have. He's good. Oh, right, he also doesn't have legs, so maybe that's why he's crawling.
Wait, did he lose those in the great toss of O2?
I've been waiting for you, Doctor.
How long have you been in here?
How would you get out of there?
How'd you get to space? So many questions.
Yeah. Yeah, he was just on the highway.
Now let me just close my porn tabs. Behold! It's okay, it's all pumpkins. No one knows it's dirty. But me.
Except for the muddy pumpkins. Everybody knows those are dirty.
Created. This is one of them. A weapon capable of destroying an entire planet.
Eggman just comes in, he's on the computers.
Oh yeah. Carve that roundy.
Destroying an entire planet.
That pumpkin's so round, that pumpkin doesn't even need to be carved. It's been deactivated for some time. Virgin pumpkin.
Ew. That does not look
like... Oh yeah, you dirty pumpkin, you're already full of seeds.
Oh, they all are.
Oh. Couldn't resist. Neither can I.
It kind of sounds like the hormone monster. Oh!
To reactivate the machine, we need the seven chaos emeralds.
What the heck are you doing?
The chaos emeralds come together, and then magic!
The ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
The world could be destroyed! You just said that...
Whoa, that's a lot of ha's.
I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the chaos emeralds.
Shadow's playing him, right? Is that how this goes? I can't remember.
I honestly don't remember, because I know he changes his tune freaking right at the end, so.
But I think okay.
Oh, don't mind me, I was just looking at the pumpkin porn. I guess I can calm down now.
How about making a deal?
Dooku, you got a couple pumpkins yourself.
Eggman.
Emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you.
Why do they gotta help?
What's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Why is the flying sound?
Yeah, there's wind blowing. What the?
He likes them pumpkins.
Yeah, man, do it.
I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Because I was going to refer to you as Rouge the Bat every time.
I was just going to call her the Bat. I'll call you Rug.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island?
How did you get back so fast?
Well, it's space. You just jump out and it takes you back to Earth. Simple as that. Very well. Shadow did it. At the end of the game, he does.
That's very true.
I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being...
Man, doesn't that, like, just, like, hurt your back? Just jump.
I know, right? He's just
constantly jiggling.
Timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole...
He's so pleased. Yeah. It's weird seeing Shadow smile.
Yeah, it doesn't look right. You're gonna blow up the whole island with a couple dynamite packs? What the heck?
Shadow's like, sorry, I wasn't listening. Thinking of pumpkins.
Thinking of pumpkins. I bet there's pumpkins all
over. It's a good looking patch over there.
You know what? I can't blow up this island. I'm pretty sure there's too many pumpkins here.
Stop checking your phone!
Weapon? Whoa. I don't remember this level title.
Ah, you get to do an Eggman level. Alright, we'll hold it there.
Yeah, whoa, this looks dope.
Alright, so. Well, Eggman's off to do that. Rouge is gonna get some emeralds, and Shadow's gonna find some pumpkins to f. Anyway, so thank you for joining us on tonight's. So anyway, about that contract, I'm gonna need you to make up a new one. Where'd it go?
I'm pretty sure it's in your digestive tract.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that is moist.
That is still legally binding.
That is... Oh.
If you took that to court, a judge would